Well, hey parents, how's it going? Pastor Mark here. I kind of wanted to give you all a little update on where we're at with Velocity and where we're going as well. Because, you know, everything's been kind of weird this summer. You know, luckily we've been able to get together a few times with our students and reconnect and things like that, and it's been great. But, you know, there's been all kinds of executive orders and recommendations. So I kind of wanted to give a State of Velocity speech real quick. Before I do that, just a couple quick announcements about this Wednesday, so before I lose any of you, which I don't know how I would lose you because I'm very fascinating to listen to, so you should definitely stick around. But for this Wednesday is what we call Water Wars. Basically, we do a lot of games with water. We also play with paint quite a bit, so you'll want to tell your kids to wear a white t-shirt if they have one, not like a brand new one. If they don't have one, you can grab them at Dollar Tree, things like that. One that they don't mind getting a little messy because we are using paint. It's washable, but it still stains a little bit. And then obviously wear that with a pair of shorts they don't mind getting wrecked, or some black shorts, something like that. And for girls, of course, wear bathing suits under those white t-shirts that, again, they don't mind possibly getting a little messy. All of these things you can go to a thrift store or a Dollar Tree and pick them up, things like that. We're meeting from 6 to 8. We'll do all kinds of games with water, things like that. You might want to bring a trash bag to put on your seat in the car for when your kid gets back in the car. We'll hose them down pretty good, but just in case, you know, don't want to wreck your interior there. And it'll be lots of fun, so we hope to see them there. Again, 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. Make sure they're here at 6. We'll start our activities about 6:15, all right? Now, as far as the rest of Velocity, you know, we're planning on moving forward at this point with our summer Velocity activities. We're going to be doing everything we can to limit physical contact. So we're making all of our games accessible that kids can play socially distanced. And we're going to make sure that we're being a little more intentional about making sure that the kids are socially distanced, because, you know, usually with these games, they wind up with kids getting tackled or whatever. They have fun, things like that. But we're going to make sure and tell the kids they can't touch each other. And if they do try stuff like that, we'll probably have to have them sit down. Just so we're being extra cautious and also respecting other parents' wishes as well. And that's what we're planning on doing for all of our summer events. Socially distancing, they're all going to be outside. We don't really have a backup plan if the weather is awful, but it looks like it's going to be great this Wednesday for what we're trying to do. So we're really excited about that. Also kind of wanted to update you with where we're at moving into the fall. So basically at this point, we're still kind of working through what the fall in Velocity might look like. So usually around this time of year, we'd be sending out an e-meeting or a parent e-meeting because, you know, it's hard to get everyone to gather anyway, and especially now. That'd be pretty difficult. But I didn't want to do that just yet because, you know, as all of you know, I'm sure things are changing all the time. Schools are changing. We just heard Sylvania Public Schools will be starting remotely, which is what all of our kids are in. So we're trying to kind of sort things out as they come. So we're throwing around ideas like, could we do Velocity outside? Because we'll be doing church outside anyway, could we use that same gear and have Velocity outside? What would that mean for small groups? Would small groups be outside? Or can they meet inside if they're groups of less than 10? Would they have to wear masks? This is all stuff that we're sorting through. But what I can tell you at this point, without a shadow of a doubt, is that Velocity will be happening this fall in some form or another. And we're going to do everything we can to safely get our kids gathering in person, because one of the things we saw when we tried to do Velocity online is it just didn't work great, right? I mean, we put out the product and everything, but a lot of kids got sick of staring at computers. And we know, especially if they're remote learning this fall, they're gonna get sick of staring at computers. So I'm gonna do everything I can that's safe and legal, of course, to have in-person gatherings for Velocity. But at the same time, we want to be really careful and do our part to keep everyone safe, to keep your kids safe, and to stop the spread of this virus. So that's kind of where we're at right now. We're going to be having more conversations with our Family Ministries team, which is myself, Pastor Chad, who's our children's pastor, and then Pastor Keith, who's our executive pastor. We're going to be having more conversations about how to do this fall. But whether it's inside with masks on and everyone sitting 6 feet apart, or whether it's outside, we're going to do everything we can to have in-person gatherings with Velocity this fall, as long as it's safe to do so. All right? So long story short, what are we doing this fall? We don't know, but we're doing something. And we want your kids to be a part of it, because we believe that Velocity, you know, the reason we exist is to help your students passionately pursue a relationship with Jesus. And we do that, again, by awakening students to who God is, by helping them discover their personal gifts, by helping them impact their world for Christ and helping them make meaningful friendships. So we're going to use every possible opportunity we have to do just that. I want you to know that we're praying for you. We're praying for you as parents. I know a lot of you might be in difficult situations. I was talking to one of my friends yesterday who has a daughter going into kindergarten, and she works full-time out of the house, so now she's trying to find a job where she can work remotely. And I know some of you are probably in that same boat. You work full-time, and your kids will be home now. There's just so much going on in our world right now that we're trying to navigate. And I know for a lot of you dads out there, and moms probably too, you're probably suffering because the Big Ten just said they'll have no fall sports. What are we supposed to do, you know? So as we navigate all of this, you know, please be praying for us as leadership. I can humbly admit that I have never youth pastored through a global pandemic or quarantine before. So we're trying to just do our best with the information we have to keep our kids safe and to help them passionately pursue Jesus. So that's our goal. That's our plan. And we'll keep you guys updated, of course, with any decisions that are made regarding Velocity. But keep those Wednesdays open, because in one form or another, we're going to have Velocity this fall, and it's going to be great. And we hope to continue growing your students into passionate followers of Jesus. All right? We love you guys. We're praying for you. We appreciate your prayers for our leadership here at the church. And we'll give you updates as we have them. Thanks, everyone. We'll talk to you soon.